Hi, I'm Jody Canner. I'm married to Dan for 18 years this past April.
And
before Jespy, I went to school in South Orange. I mean, not South Orange, in Tom's River. And then I went to boarding school. And then after boarding school, I came to Jespy. But I was living at home for a month. And in the wintertime, there's really not a lot to do. So when I came to Jespy, there's a lot to do. I have a full-time job that I've been at 29 years. And I've made a lot of friends. And I love it here.
It's great.
If Jespy weren't here, I don't know what I'd do, because my father passed away in April. My brother lives in California. My sister-in-law lives in Virginia. Yeah. So I don't know what Dan and I would do.
Yeah.
If Jespy
weren't here.
Here.
Yeah.
It would be rough.
It would be very rough.
Well, Jespy means a lot to me because I have a lot to do every day. Especially at day program, before I leave, there's a lot to do. They just keep me busy at what I do. Then 11 o'clock, I leave and I go do my job. I show up at work, they're happy to see me because they know I do my job correctly.
That's great.
They know what to expect.
So do you have a community of friends here? Do you have
We have a lot of friends
here.
A lot of them. A lot.
I would tell them, that the DDD, shouldn't be cut, because some of our friends need that, for their, to pay their rent and stuff.